Here is the walkthrough for 127 North Christie Lane. Do the exterior first. The entrance to the backyard and the casita. Here is the entrance to the casita. There's a dog run over here. Covered patio. Is one large room. With a 3/4 bath. Toilet works, needs to be cleaned. There's cold running water, no hot water. No leakage. Shower's working. No cover on the exhaust. Rest of the backyard. Built-in barbecue. Like a little potting area and the back of the casita. Patio fan works, but the chain is too short to turn on the lights. A couple items of note. Doorbell is removed, and what appears to have been a camera has also been removed from the front of the house. On the right is the one-car garage. Water heater. seems to be unbalanced. There's power to the washer. Front closet with a lot of storage. Appears to have some wiring for either the bell or security system. Low voltage. This is the living room, dining area. Fireplace, nice and clean. The sliding glass door to the backyard does not lock. Water works. Does not appear to be any leaks. The dishwasher is in really bad shape. Might be able to clean that up, but certainly needs at least a good cleaning. The refrigerator, freezer, all in working order. As is the stove. Probably replace the screens. They look like they're in rough shape, but the exhaust system works. Lights appear to need to be replaced. The oven is heating up nicely. Now into the bedrooms. Appears to be the master. And the one bath. Water's running for the tub. And for the shower. Water running for the sink. Don't appear to be any leaks. And the medicine cabinet. Toilet works. And so does the exhaust. Second bedroom. Fan works, the light is out. I have not turned on the TV. And this is the second bedroom closet.